never give up, like, being rude to the pitchers who are throwing the baseball at him and were, like, hitting him on purpose. He never gave up. He kept on playing.
It basically means perseverance. You never give up.
Resiliency means to me to forgive and forget.
Resiliency means you have the ability to bounce back from failure or something bad and then turn into something good.
And how are we teaching campers that?
Well, if a camper makes a mistake, we just explain to them, you know, what happened, they learn from their mistakes, and they just move forward and do other good things.